drinking a lot in the park today.
Theater. Now, who wants wants to hear more of Black Flag? Because I don't really appreciate putting on a concert like this all through this whole summer, every single Sunday. And have the first rock and roll show, and then look at this. I gotta clean this mess up, you see. All right?
We're not the Air Force band, so
things go on this summer, you see. Yeah. And it's the first rock and roll show. So, alright, so everybody stop throwing things. Everybody move back over here.
No.
Everybody move back, okay? Okay, let's hear more of Black Flag. Let's hear it more of
language anymore, so I'm gonna have to make up some other words. Like instead of sex, we'll say intercourse.
Okay, tell you what I'm gonna do here. Okay, everybody, we're not going to continue the concert unless everybody sits back down. Not on the stage, back up where you were.
We're the wrong crew! Roadies must continue their job! It's called participation! You don't know what's going on! You haven't seen it!
Everybody has got to sit back where they were and stop throwing things. See, the big problem I'm having here is a lot of people coming up to me and saying that they have a lot of kids here in the park. And they're not going to take them home either. No. So I have a decision to make, and I'm going to pull Black Flag off the stage. No! Sit down for a second, okay? And just please help me out here, okay? Please help me out. See, I don't want to have a riot on my hands here. That's a problem. Now, all the parents with all their families up and back there don't like what is going on down here on stage. So a lot of people coming up to me and saying that they want the Black Flag off the stage and get the next group on.
Oh,
Woo! back to your seats, back to your seats. We gotta get ready for him. Eddie and his subtitles.